beware of the guys in teal, the distinctive color that only one NHL team wears. It's tonight's home team, the San Jose Sharks. Hi, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in just a moment, I'm Mike Emery. Before a game starts, the coach is sort of pacing behind the bench, and nothing much has happened yet, so what's on his mind?
Well, you're just hoping your team is prepared because you've given them all the information. Now it's up to you to put your players in a spot to have success. You want to make sure you're using all four lines and getting all your defensemen involved in the game.
San Jose's staff is one that separates themselves from a lot of teams in this league. The outcome of this game, in my opinion, will not be determined by the lack of preparation given to the players from their coaching staff. Now it's time for the players to go out and execute that game plan.
We direct our attention to the nets and the starting goalies. Jones has gotten the nod in goal. The guy's been a warrior and is really liked by his teammates. That's a good way to begin this one for the Sharks. Murray's the starter tonight. As the season rolls on, so many hours with the goalie coach, and it's worked for him and for the Penguins. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Thornton's the starting center for the Sharks. Crosby's his opposite number for Pittsburgh. The final series, the best time of year. The Stanley Cup final game is underway. Mike Emmerich here, Eddie Olczyk next to me, and eyesight is Ray Ferraro.
Pittsburgh setting things up in the defensive zone.
Chip to Crosby. Nice tip of the pass. In the slot, he's taking a perfect centering pass. To Braun. Directing that one to Hurdle. He got in, got on by with that one, broke it right up. Oh, the pass just didn't work. And angled to Vlasic.
The Penguins controlling play now in their own end.
Long lead pass to Kunitz. Slides it to the point, big sweeping save. He does his best to get out of the way, but he can't get out of the way now. We're throwing it down to Ray Ferraro.
Pittsburgh's strength of their team has been their resiliency throughout this season.
What a grab! San Jose's penalty is 2 minutes for elbowing.
More times than not, Doc, when you lead with your elbow, you're going to get a penalty.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Possession seized by Dillon.
They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves.
And possession snapped up by Dillon.
Pointed. Oh, big sweeping save. And he'll cover. A little under 4 minutes skated here in the first. We are deadlocked at zero. Pittsburgh score! A goal on the power play!
Letang's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Jones plays the percentages, drops to the butterfly, but there's still room for the puck to beat him.
Pittsburgh's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Back near the blue line to Cullen. Propelled to Couture. Puck corralled by Carlson. The Sharks have it between the blue lines. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Great job slipping on by. That is defense. Takes it on the wing. And at an angle to Cullen. Wow, what a glove save.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
That's the way to make him pay.
Just when he thought he had some open ice, he ran into a stop sign. That's got to hurt.
Point to point it goes to Letang. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Decides to skate it back toward his own end. Still has control through the neutral zone. Still on the move up the boards. The puck is scooped up by Carlson.
Slides it to the point to Martin. to Carlson.
He's got that centering pass.
Can't get it on net.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you got to hit the net in this situation.
Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense.
Pittsburgh's got it in the defensive zone.
Move to the barrier at center ice
by Bonino.
Oh, great cut.
Up the wing.
Oh, broke it up.
Picked up by Phil Kessel.
Shook through. Great.
Through the neutral zone, skating with it now.
Looks ahead to start something. Oh, what a play!
Gathered in by Cole. The Penguins lug that along in their own end.
Cut on by with that one.
Glides to the safety behind the net.
San Jose
setting things up through the neutral zone.
Dumped in. Offensive zone pickup by Marleau. Sets up shot. Pointed to Braun. Slid to Crosby.
Maintaining possession up the wing.
Nice move to shake on through. Blue line control. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
To the point with it. Waits with it.
The Penguins are really skating.
And he clear.
Trying to go to Marleau.
Right along the blue line. Big time save. Big time shooter.
Puck covered. Whistle blown.
Over 5 minutes to go in the period. Pittsburgh's up in this game. 1-0. Fantastic shutdown.
The Penguins continue to probe up the wing.
Back near the blue line to Fair. Forcing attention in deep.
And a good job in the goal crease.
Got the pad on it. Good recovery.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off.
A shot.
And he sends it back into the opposite corner.
On through the corner. Blocked. And he'll hold on. San Jose's got another win. Got that in the trapper.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Puck is picked up by Martin.
Good distance on that one to Zubras. Wrist shot. Score! And this one is tied.
Zubras knew he was in a prime scoring area, so he went to the wrist shot and scored.
Martin's able to clear open ice, and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
San Jose's collected another victory on the faceoff. Puck is thrown to Vlasic.
Gets on by.
The Penguins in their own end in possession.
Good intercept.
Gathered in by Vlasic.
Into the end of attack. Back in his defensive end to get it. Outstanding point blank save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Held to the glass. Skate kick out of the scrum.
The Penguins lug that along through center ice.
And gathered in by Braun.
20 minutes in the books. Both teams scored a single time.
Hey, fans, now is the time to pick up your team calendars. You can pick them up at kiosk 144 on the floor level.
The Sharks have the momentum, if there is any in this game, because of this game-tying goal. We'll be right back.
Second period underway.
Pitching this one to Vlasic. Pass attempt to Pavelski.
battle for possession. Kicked out of the scrum. Scrum over, puck kicked. Moving it to Kunitz. Gets by. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Brilliant lift. Gloved.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
Big face-off win. Kicked away. Turn from one teammate to another.
The Penguins with possession up the wing.
Shooting. Great glove save.
That was all positioning right into his glove.
Murray's able to scramble back into position to make an excellent stop here.
A little under 3 minutes completed in the second. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. They win the draw. Hatch hits one. Great grab. He covers, and a faceoff will follow. Clean win on the draw. In their own end, making headway. Bad luck, broken stick. Pressed to the glass. Scrum over, puck kicked by Blassen. As that point pass as well. Slid just inside the line to Daly. Got it at the point. Didn't get through. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. One-timer, save. The Penguins ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Mashed in, and possession now on the pickup by Vlasic. Laid on to Couture. A terrific job on the cut pass. Took that pass perfectly off the wing. Let's it fly! Score! Two straight goals!
We're so far up here, Doc. I'm not sure if that puck got deflected. Let's go down to Ray and see what he saw at ice level.
Not only was the puck deflected, Edzo, it's through traffic as well. You're going to see on the replay that the goaltender's fighting aid the traffic. He's got to get into position for it. Right when he thinks he's got the puck at him, the puck changes directions. He just can't catch up.
Pittsburgh's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. This scrum will end soon. Kicks and escapes by Kunitz. Good centering pass to the slot. Snapping a pass to Hurdle. Picks it up in his own end. Pass behind the net to Letang. The Penguins carry through center. Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him. Oh, that's good. On to Pavelski. Takes it up near the boards. Taken to the corner by Joe Pavelski. The Penguins lug the puck in their own end. Now it's directed to Bonino. Slides it to the point. Score! And the game is even.
You fire the puck like that with a slap shot, there's got to be a lot of whip in that stick.
Jones is in really good position here. He makes the save, but the puck finds just enough of a hole to squeak through.
Pittsburgh's got the game even up again. Still in the second period. Lots of time. Can't wait to see what happens now. The Sharks prevail on the draw. Elevator to Ward. Oh, that's good. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. And a whistle.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Looks ahead to start something. onside. Oh, here's a wrister. He missed the net with the shot.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Hard work for possession. Skate kick out of the scrum. Chip to Dillon. To Spaulding. Heads along the boards. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Plays a little catch here. Nicely received at the point. Back near the blue line to Kessel. Zone to zone to Daly. Puck taken behind the net by Vlasic. Back in his defensive end to get it. To Marleau. Well thrown pass up the middle to Spaulding. In the attacking zone, puck picked up by Joel Ward. Score! Marleau!
Now that's a big-time shot there. I love how he skated into position to become available for the pass. There was nobody around on the defensive side, and he made no mistake from far out.
Good thing it didn't hit him. It would have gone right through him.
The Sharks have broken the tie, and we're still in the second period. Much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go. Pittsburgh's got another faceoff win. The side's the better of it, and we'll wait for now. Propel to Kunitz. Close in play. Got it on his stick in the slot. Pad save. Pitching it to Thornton. Slid the hurdle. Good work with the stick. The Penguins setting things up in their own end. Passing one off now to Meyer. Looking to Kunitz. Picks it up in his own end. Directing that one to Pavelski. Pittsburgh's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Score!
Score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
Murray's been beat here. He thinks he's in decent position, but this puck just barely skims by him into the net.
San Jose's got a 2-goal lead. Good time to have it. Late in the second period. What will they do next? What will be their mode of attack? Loose puck brought in by Vlasic. The Penguins through the neutral zone glide along.
And he is reefed.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Jones makes a smart play and holds for a faceoff.
Seems like we've had a lot of this going on after a couple of the last whistles. Wouldn't be surprised if somebody's looking to dance in the future.
Is over and the handicappers are scratching their heads.
So am I, Doc. This might be the first fight he has ever won.
More times than not, you drop your gloves like that, you're gonna spend at least 5 minutes in the box.
Penguins win it, and he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Cole's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. San Jose is quick on the draw. That hits somebody. Cleared back out. This will force him to drop back a lot. Loose puck regathered by Braun. Kicked out of the scrum. Laid on to Marleau.
They gain the zone, but there are two men back.
Great job on a cut pass. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves.
Possession established on the pickup by Braun.
Gets that return pass.
In their own end, keeps it going. Trying to go to Thornton.
To Couture. Grab!
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Gets play stopped. Gotta clear it here. And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that.
When your team wins, you win. 40 minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Pittsburgh's down, Doc, after two periods of play. It's going to be really difficult for them to get back in this game if they don't clean up their turnovers.
Period begins with one team still short. Penalty kill will begin with this faceoff.
Shoots one.
The Penguins are moving the puck in the defensive zone.
Laid up that right side to Hornquist. Outstanding play. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Good centering pass to the slot.
The Penguins have killed it all.
Perfect receipt of the pass.
Looking for a better lane. The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
The Sharks
wheel one ahead up the wing.
Big hit. Possession gone.
Could go left, could go right. Picked the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys.
Puck is thrown to Marleau. And he continues with it up the wing.
Really good move. Fires. And he got that one.
A quality chance, a better save.
Taken away.
To Letang. On to Hornquist. And he regroups.
Two guys together with force. Big force.
The Sharks want to generate something up the wing.
Wrister. And a save.
Through center. Puck settled down by Vlasic. Pitching this one to Spaulding.
A neutral zone carry.
Chip to Zubris.
Simple play. Made well. Strong defense.
Good kick of the puck by Zubris.
The scrum continues at the glass.
The Penguins with possession along the boards.
It's dumped in.
Puck gotten behind the net by Vlasic.
Pointed to Kessel.
Shoots it off.
And another one that's in his glove.
Every once in a while, you get enough time to deliver a slap shot. You can really lean into it. He was able to make the save then.
A little under 7 minutes have passed. San Jose's two-goal lead has held so far, 4-2.
Propelled to Marleau. Gets that pass after he'd turned it over himself.
Slid
to Ward.
Pittsburgh's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone.
He's pinned.
Moves to the corner.
Pass attempt
to Ward.
Between the blue lines.
Looks ahead to start something.
That orange banded arm is up. A penalty is coming up. But play continues.
Murray is at the bench. Extra man on.
Picked up in the attacking zone.
Ward's going to be boxed for 2 minutes, and the call is interference.
You cannot stop his progress in this particular play. You have to allow him the ability to be able to move up the ice. Interference.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
Defensive zone win. Slides it to the point to Daly. Save!
You got to battle through a screen play.
Jones holds on, and that'll do.
Pittsburgh's got it again. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
A cover, and play is stopped.
Jones takes a difficult scoring chance, makes it look easy as he makes the stop.
Stop. They win it. A shot off a body. Yeah, shot back out. Ball's fine. Gathered in by Daly. Moving it to Kunitz. Still has control at center. Laid on to Hornquist. Save! It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. The Penguins get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. To Crosby. Swept on to Kunitz. Heads on to the corner. San Jose survived it. Back even. Corralled by Hornquist. Really good deflection. O'Hara. And the loose puck captured by Pavelski. Right winged to Thornton. Possession seized in his own end by Kunitz. Puck covered. Whistle blown. Beat him on that one. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. That covers some acreage to Hagelin. Turned away. The Sharks lug that along in the defensive zone. Carries it up the wing. What a hit!
Whoa, pick yourself up after that one. That is a big hit.
Forcing attention in deep. The Penguins waiting back in their own end. Oh, he made him zig when he should have zagged, didn't he? Snapping a pass to Couture. Huge hit. Possession's gone. Now it's directed to Kessel. Neutral zone carry. Goes right past. Great save.
That is a sweet save there.
Oh, and the pass just didn't work. Right near the line. Pitching it to Vlasic. Moves it to the shadow of the board. Gets in. What'll he do? Steps between the circles. Lifted back out so they can hustle to the bench and get fresh troops out there. He could start some danger here. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. On to Marlowe.
To Ward.
Ward spent a lot of time in the penalty box. This is where you got to stay disciplined, especially in a close game.
Big sweeping save. And he holds on. Thornton's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. On through the corner. Shoots! Oh, what a glove he's got there. And he freezes for the whistle. Nearing the final minute of regulation, and the puck taken over by Hagelin. Blocked that one. Puck controlled by Martin. San Jose's in control as they travel up the wing. Gets behind the net and looks to the front. Got that pass off the boards. Score! That's three unanswered goals.
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
Enzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands, and the shooter has a walk-in.
San Jose's got that one. Now what? It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Pass to the slot. Great shooting position. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Passing one off now to Kunitz. Thrown in. Back in his defensive end to get it. The Sharks waiting back in the defensive zone. And at an angle to Zubris. Back near the blue line to Poloff. Really good move. Good position in the slot. Outstanding save with the glove.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in a scoring zone. What a great glove save.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bit for goal.
Good clean win. Pass to the shooting position. Marvelous save. No time on that one. The buzzer sounds. The Penguins lose big.
Boy, not a good effort at all, especially in that third period.
Is special. We hope this one was for you. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.